you know, I look at a lot of who I am as, you know, loss of my parents, because it gives you a sense of drive and self-purpose and survival.
Right.
Might otherwise have. And I wouldn't wish that on anyone as a way to get that, because it comes with a lot of burden. But I, if I think back when I reflect, it was even before that, because when I was the 10-year-old kid, I used to clip the coupons out of Boys Life magazine, which is a Cub Scouting magazine, and find things to sell. And I'd stand in front of a local supermarkets and sell flower seeds or magazine subscriptions to earn a couple of dollars, is the way it was. And I always had these part-time jobs. And I was a great student at Northeastern, but I wasn't a great student in high school. I was an okay student. It was when I went to Northeastern that somehow a light switched, and I saw some really great students around me that were working hard and applying themselves. Not everyone, but plenty of folks that were doing that. And I said, you know, I can do this. And then I went on a tear and ended up as a straight A student for really every semester that I was at Northeastern, except for one where I fell in love with my wife and ended up getting 3 B's instead of all A's. So that's where it was.